So I was raised in Juneau by my father, who's a severe alcoholic. And from about the age 14, actually starting a little earlier, I pretty much stayed away from home because of the alcohol and drug abuse. And I was on the streets. I stayed away from home. I walked around downtown Juneau, or I was stayed at a friend's place, played video games, made sure I was away from home and that I had food. Because of what was going on, we didn't have food, and it wasn't a good place to be around, so I stayed away. And then shortly after moving 4 years ago to Oregon, because of my grandmother and getting codependency counseling, and going to the doctor constantly, I found out that I was fetal alcohol, and I had the opportunity to learn about what that is and do research. Because of spending so much time at the doctors, because of my scoliosis, because of my hip dysplasia, my deformed hips, because of my submucous cleft palate and my jaw growing and tweaking and making my jaw lock, and different problems that we came to discover in a year of going to the doctors, looking at my eyesight problem, spending a year at a school of optometry in Portland, Oregon, just figuring out what was going on with my eyes, that I was 100% nearsighted, that my eyes track and focus at two separate times. That's amazing that I can even read at all because of these eye problems. And the fact that when I look at a bright piece of paper with dark letters, that a spectrum of colors comes up at me, making it harder to read and harder to track. I'm figuring out all my alcohol-related birth defects, and also working on my codependency with my father, and working on my different neurological problems, where I was failing academically, where I was failing socially, and really doing these things. And after learning and doing research on FAS and playing the flute and having the opportunity to play the flute, I started to realize how much help it was for me, so that I can take my knowledge about FAS and my articulation and my ability to play the flute, and how much that helped me to find a way to help other people. That's how I started all this. That's why I started all of this, because of the relief I felt.